Thoracic epidural can be used as sole anesthetic technique in breast surgery like MRM and mastectomy. In cardiovascular surgery where anticoagulant is not used, and in almost all thoracic surgeries like lobectomy, diaphragmatic hernia repair, esophageal and mediastinal surgery, there is extreme pain in intra-op and post-op. It inhibits chest wall movement and coughing that leads to atelectasis and collapse of lung. There, epidural local anesthetic technique is extremely helpful. Paramedian approach is best in thoracic epidural. Midline, as we practice in lumbar epidural, gives trouble.